What's good, Wisdom Wolf? Back, it's your Alpha, and I'm back again with another video, man. Hey, man, Big Shun, or Shin, I made the same mistake again. Oh, well, man, well, we got two amazing artists on this one, man. Two amazing artists, and I cannot stress that enough. Post Malone. I'm Big Shun, Wolves, from the new album. I told y'all I was finna check everything out. But here I am. Let's get it. Remember to like, subscribe. I love the other song, man. The other song from the album, Friday Night Cypher. If you haven't seen that video, go check it out. Who we finna check this out, though? I hope it lives up to the hype, man. Because I finna say it if it done. So here we go. Let's get it.
Got loyalty and blood. I do anything for love and everything for us. Doing everything like everything ain't been too much. You know my favorite time to come through for you is the clutch. Last second, what a rush. Look, I'm the type to talk to the stars. Straight up, these ain't tattoos, these are scars. My young guys will tear you when the witnesses apart. They care about starving more than they do by the charge. Me, I can't break a commitment. I done seen people fuck up the whole team because they couldn't play their position. Talking about dating, meaning, bitch, you know the road ahead was paid with good intentions. I see myself and my nemesis. I contemplate and forgiveness. I think I lost all my innocence. My life depend on this. This ain't no simple sucker shit. Try and steal and you get bit. That's what you motherfucking get. I feel safer taking risks and I can't eat this on my own life. Put my back against the wall just to see how much I grow.
Man, I vibe too much. My goddamn head to fill up my ear. Come on, man. This song is fire. It lives up to the hype. Come on, man. I don't know if I like it because, like, it has wolves and, like, this is the Wisdom Wolf back. But come on, man. This song is fire. Let's not sleep on. Man, I've been sleeping on Big Shun. Fuck it. I'm gonna say Shun. Big Shun. For like forever, man. I hardly ever listen to his music, and with this album, I'm seeing him spit fire, straight out fire. I mean, I ain't finna dispute that. This dude is talented. He got my respect. Comment down below if you got other songs from him that you think I'm gonna go crazy for, man. Cause this song is fire. I can hear bars, and before I could finish processing that one, he drops another bar, and I'm like, whoa, hold up, coach. What's good? Yeah. What? Try to make me leave. Fell onto my knees. Pick myself up and turn my back to the breeze. Spent a million on a million, mama, look at me. Without these diamond chokers, man, it's getting out of breath. My lord. I'm into a family cause some branches on my tree. But if you in my circle, no, I'll always be around. Don't let me down. Yeah. You said you died for me, where there's a ground. Ice on my wrist. By the wolves, hey. Oh my god, come on, man. This song is fire. How haven't I heard this, man? How haven't I heard this? This song is straight up fire. Oh my god. Oh, oh my god. Oof. Man, I can listen to this song on repeat all day and I ain't finna get tired. That's what's up. I can listen to this song on repeat, man. It got Malone in it. Malone didn't, man. You know, every song with Malone in it has to be fire. Well, I ain't finna say, I ain't saying all his songs are good. But come on, man. Come on, man. At least they got more words than 6ix9ine does. Oh my god, I ain't dissing no one, man. I ain't hating. Y'all know I love 6ix9ine. Y'all know I love his vibe. Come on, man. But this vibe right here, this vibe right here got me. Oh, it hit my sweet spot for music, man. Let's get it. I'm finna go back here. Oh shit. Let's get it. No. Yeah. I was raised by the wolves. Ha ha. I was raised by the wolves. Oh my god, I'm sweating, man. That was Big Sean, Wolves, featured Post Malone, man. Featured Post Malone. Malone went last and he killed it. Big Sean went first and he killed it. I love the chorus so bad. I think I finna make it my ringtone, man. Boy. This song was fire, man. I ain't got nothing to say. Remember, we're reviewing the whole album on this channel. Let's get it!